himself, as the replay shows. THT went by him, and it's like he rolled his own ankle. Yeah, he steps on foot.
He
steps on the foot of THT. That's going to be a three shot. Actually, could be a flagrant one plus three.
And what an unfortunate break for Darling, who finally gets in a game, a meaningful game. And we'll see how he responds and if he's going to continue.
Yeah, he definitely turned that ankle. So they'll get three free throws in the ball.
86-75. Biggest lead for the Lakers.
Moving on to play is a flagrant foul, penalty one. We will have three free throws and Charlotte possession.
So, you want to get back into the game quickly?
That's the way to do it.
Dial this up.
I mean, conceivably could be a 6-7 point possession, and you're leading by, the Lakers leading by 11. That's how you get into it, as Darling will shoot three, and then the Hornets will have possession.
Well, he's stretching it out. We'll see how he is at the free throw line. Again, Darling, who went to UAB for a couple of years and then to Delaware. We'll have three free throws and then the ball out of bounds. And while we have a moment, and you shoot three free throws, here's a quick word from Jack in the Box.
Get my $5.99 50-50 popcorn chicken with both classic and spicy, only at Jack in the Box.